Morning, Einstein class. How are you today? I hope you're all well. I'm a bit worried about Teddy Robinson.
There he is. What's wrong, Teddy Robinson?
Oh dear. What's up,
Teddy Robinson?
Oh dear. Look, Teddy Robinson's wearing a very big Darth Vader backpack. That looks way too big for you.
Is it a bit heavy?
Yes, come on, let's take it off. Dear me, what's in this backpack, Teddy Robinson?
Hey?
All your important jobs. Well, let's put it down there and we can have a chat. Teddy Robinson says he's got lots of important things to do and it's weighing him down. Dearie me. Here, have a cuddle. Well, I don't know if you've ever had that problem when you've got lots of important things to worry about and it pulls you down like a big backpack on a teddy bear. Do you want to say hello to everybody? Yes, come on then. That's better, isn't it? Right, now, Teddy Robinson, what were all those things that you were having to carry? All the other cuddlies' tea? Are you in charge of cooking? Well, I didn't know that. There's a lot of cuddlies in this house. What else? You're worried about Christmas? Well, it's quite a while till Christmas. You worried about being with all your friends at Christmas? What else? You don't do homework. Teddy Robinson doesn't do homework, does he? Silly teddy bear. Well, I think sometimes we do feel just like Teddy Robinson. We feel weighed down by all the things that are bothering us and all the jobs that we've got to do. If you don't feel that way, I wonder if your mum or dad does, or maybe your teacher, or maybe one of the people who looks after you at school. Sometimes there are so many things to think about and jobs to do. We feel pulled down like this. We feel tired and achy and anxious. In the Bible, Jesus said, "Come to me if you're feeling like that. Come to me if you're feeling all heavy and weighed down by things that are too difficult to do, and I will give you rest." Rest is really important. We've talked about it before, haven't we? It's very exciting that we're not very far from Christmas now, but there's lots of things to do before we get there, and quite a lot of people are feeling, "I don't think I've got the energy," just like Teddy Robinson. But let's remember that we're not on our own. You've got people to look after you and help you. And God is always there and he will always lift our heavy burdens off our shoulders and make things easier. So what I'm going to suggest is that when we say our prayer today, we think about our problems, all the things we're worried about, and we offer them to God and we ask him to take the weight off our shoulders. Let's say a prayer. Come on, Teddy Robinson, you turn round to say your prayers. Good boy. Heavenly Father, we thank you that you love every single one of us and that when we've got things we're worried about or lots of jobs to do, you are there to help us take the weight off our shoulders, to comfort us and give us rest. We think for a moment of all the lovely people in our lives who are weighed down today. And we think especially of the doctors and nurses and all the people who are working hard to keep our country going. We ask that they will find rest in you today. Amen. Well, I'll see you next week. We're getting very close to a special season in the church's year. It's called Advent. Now, I reckon every single one of you knows something else that goes with the word Advent. Advent calendar. I wonder how many of you have got an advent calendar coming to your house. We'll see you very soon.
Bye-bye.